Well, we're about to see J-Hope, the first Korean artist to ever headline a major United States music festival.